On top of breaking news right now in Chatham County, where officers are desperately searching for a man they say is armed and dangerous. Our Danae Bucci joins us live now with the very latest information. Danae.
Riley, three Chatham County Sheriff's Office cars just left the scene a minute ago. Now I'm going to step out of the way because this is a house where one of the neighbors say a man was running on foot behind their house because he had a gun and he was running away from police. Now they say the suspect is a black male with long hair, wearing a white sleeveless t-shirt and gray sweatpants. Police say they believe the suspect is armed with a gun and is urging all residents to use caution. Now, this is a developing situation, but I am told that they still have not found that suspect with a gun. So we'll bring the very latest information back to you once we get it. Riley?